Alright, we rebooted. Control Alt T is again not working, but super return is. So remember that one. It's still not looking as it's supposed to look. Well, for instance, we still have the breeze icons and all down here. So still need to figure out what's happening here. So doing a quick scale. What else can we do to check what's going wrong? File manager, open that up. We're in the breeze theme. Why are we using the breeze theme and not as we're supposed to use? Config Qt5CT should be using Sardi Arc. Is Sardi Arc installed at all? Let's have a look. System settings. Brr, it's making some strange things there. Sardi Arc is installed. So why is it not applying? Why is it using Breeze? That is a great question. Best ever. But it does say Quantum Dark here. Style Quantum Dark. I must check something. No, it's okay. We have not installed Quantum Dark and Arch Linux B as end result. So this probably can go, but doesn't hurt either. But why is it now making this kind of look? Why not using Sardi Arc? So there must be a setting. Another thing we've not done, not installed yet, I suppose. Control Alt T, not working. Super return. These fonts are looking bad. The console, why is the console not good? We need to figure it out. Something is missing. What is missing? So config console RC open. Why is it having a default profile? Scale. Control H, X resources, that's correct. Console, open, Arch Linux, haha, that's correct. Basically, what I have in my home directory is not what I should have in my home directory. That sounds very strange because a copy paste is copy paste. Right, Control AC, going to my home directory, Control V, and apply to all, write into, apply to all, overwrite. Okay, when I look again to console, where are you? Here he is. Now it's applying Arch Linux profile. So the copy paste was not successful. All right. Rebooting another video.